would like to welcome you and to tell you that the piano part is an orchestral reduction. It's not necessarily pianistic. It's hard to do because whoever created this piano reduction tried to put every instrument of the orchestra in 10 fingers. So he's doing an amazing job doing it.
Thank you.
In your program booklets, you will see that there are three movements to this cantata printed. But the third movement is the exact same music as the first movement, with slightly different wording. So we're only doing the first two movements, the bank number. This is number 30. Cantata number 30, thank you.
Thank you.
Now it's your turn. Please join us in singing the final chorale. We'll give pinches. In your program, look. You don't really have to, but if you'd like to. So Mason, let me have your pardon. Perfect. All right. Tenor. Let's hold that first chord with the chorus.